it's Mrs. B again.
Hi, Mr. Arie. Hi, guys.
We're out here. I have my mask. I'm going to use it.
Yeah, stay safe, guys. I have mine, too.
Uh-oh. Well, we're back again. We're happy Sunday to all of you guys. It's been a whole week since I talked to you, and I miss you so much. Anyway, today's lesson, we're going to be talking about the fruit of the Spirit. And guess what? Remember you met Pablo last week? Well, Pablo made friends with a local bird here. I don't know what his name is, but he's funny. He looks funny and he is funny. What's your name?
Peter.
What's his name?
Peter.
It's Peter?
Pete.
Oh, Pete. Hey, Pete.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Pete. And where's Pete and Pablo? It's the peas. Oh, there he is. Okay. Well, the fruit of the Spirit that we're going to be talking about is love. Love. How do you show love, Pop? You show love by biting? Oh, wait. Ah! Oh, is that? Oh, you're not biting. Oh, that's nice. Oh, ah! You gonna be good? Okay. All right. You sure? Okay. All right. I'm not sure. But we're gonna listen to our song. And we have Pete and Pablo. They're gonna help us today. So we're gonna listen to our song, Fruit of the Spirit, and sing along with us. Because we were planning to try to sing. Mrs. B can't sing at all. How about you? Pablo? Yes? Not so much. Maybe a little bit. Yeah. All right. So let's play our song. Say it really fast. I think I tripped up a couple of times. What about you?
I think
you?
Pablo liked it a lot.
I really liked it too. It was super fun. We miss you. We love you. Remember, the fruit of the Spirit is not a coconut. Okay? It's not a coconut. The fruit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, gentleness, faithfulness, and self-control. We need a lot of self-control from Petey Pablo, because I think we're just going to put their names together. Petey Pablo! Hey! Bye, guys! We love you!
We love you, guys.
We love you! And no more biting, okay? You promise? No more?
No more.
Okay. Love you, guys. Bye!
Bye, guys.
Bye.